wrote Mom and told her all about us, that we were married and had settled down. I told her that we really loved each other and boasted of the happiness we'd found. She wrote back and said I'd made Papa happy, that my brothers and my sisters felt the same. Said they'd arrive sometime next week in their jalopy. What a lousy time you picked to catch a train. Why did you go and let me down just when the family came to town? What reason can I give for dirty dishes? Why did you go and let me down? I'm sure you'll come back to me like always. For a while we'll have a happy home. I'll expect you back in just a mighty few days, but by the time the family will be gone, how can I explain to dear old Papa? Brother Bill will laugh and say I told you so. And the looks I'll get from Papa's oldest daughter, this had to be the time you picked to go. Why did you go and let me down just when the family came to town? What reason can I give for death?